In finance, Mazda has announced a price cut coinciding with a depreciation of the Japanese yen. About 95% of Mazda cars will see a price decline of 3%. Toyota canceled a planned increase of 1% but doesn't plan any further reductions. As for other Japanese products, Citysuper dropped prices for Japanese snacks, though most other Japanese products have seen their prices remain intact.